blonde hairdo, surfing USA. All
right, so I'm here at 520 Slick in Cocoa Beach in Florida. Just right to the spot, and the cloud you can see is a rocket that they fired from the Kennedy Space Center recently. It was really cool to see it. On Saturday, I plan to try out kitesurfing here. It's gonna be really cool. Today, there's not that much wind, but hopefully on Saturday, it's gonna be a lot more. So we'll see how it goes. Some local fellow.
Jim.
Hey, what's Jim. So Jim told me about the forecast, and today it's good, right?
Yeah, 20. Yeah, 18 to 20.
Yeah. And the wind was coming from north.
Yeah, north here at the Slick is like primo. That's what you want.
That's great.
Yeah.
That's great.
Yeah, northeast, no good.
No good.
Go to the ocean.
And you can see there's some good flat water here.
Yeah, this is the one of the best spots in the state, actually, for flat water. Like, you come out here and it's 25, 35 miles an hour, you'll see people doing mega loops and
yeah,
all the good stuff. It's just amazing.
Sounds good.
Yeah, it's a great spot for that.
Yeah. All right, so let's pump the kite and let's go. Woo! So this is how it works here. You have to take your kite with you for this little walkthrough. And then you drift launch down there, and since it's offshore today, just let the kite drift and then you go. As you can see, people riding right here outside. I rented some gear from 321 Kiteboarding here at Cocoa Beach. I rented a fly surfer fly door 6, and then a Duotone juice, a SID harness from Ion, and yeah, hopefully that'd be good. So let's go.